The State Division of Fisheries and Wildlife has updated its list of endangered and threatened species. 22 News reporter Jordy Reed found out how the bumblebee's declining population can impact the food we eat.
For generations, the American bumblebee has been a staple in the state's agricultural industry, but they've recently been added to the endangered species list. The American bumblebee was a common sight in Massachusetts more than 50 years ago, but the population's been in steady decline for the last 25 years, and now they're found almost exclusively in Franklin and Hampshire counties. The American bumblebee pollinates 71 of the world's 100 most common food crops. Bumblebees are essential for the survival of crops like apples, cranberries, and blueberries, which are grown all across Massachusetts. Environmental officials blame the loss on commercial development and the use of pesticides. So far, 20,000 people have signed a petition to call for a ban on certain pesticides. Westboro State Senator Jamie Eldridge joined their efforts, saying the use of pesticides is destroying honeybee colonies across the planet and threatening the health of our ecosystem. Right now, there are two bills in the legislature that aim to address some of the issues facing the state's bee population. 22 News will continue to follow those bills and provide you with any new information. In Boston, Jody Reed, 22 News.